Hi, welcome to Lessons with John. Today we're going to try knocking on heaven's door. That's the whole pattern for the whole song. So you got a G chord. You need third string and first string, second fret, second string, third fret. That's my G chord. My D chord, I have trouble with. It's the 4, 3, and 2 strings at the second fret and then open first string. I'm gonna use my 2, 3, and 4 fingers because I can't get my other ones to fit in there. and then an A minor 7. Now don't get confused by this. It's all open, all open. I'm not gonna hold anything down. My left hand takes the chord off, okay? That's my A minor 7. Couldn't be easier. Then it does G and D again, and then you change to a C chord for the last chord. And that's the first string, third fret. And that's it. Okay? So it's G to D to an A minor 7. G to a D to a C. And just keeps repeating over and over again. This is obviously the Bob Dylan version. He's the guy that wrote it. Thank you, Bob. Our strum patterns. G is going to be, we have two strum patterns. One's a short one, one's a long one. The short pattern is on G. It's down, 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 up. That's it. Then the D chord is the same thing. Down, 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 up. So it sounds like. Then the A minor 7 is the long pattern, and that is going to start off the same. So the first four moves are the same. Down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up. So we added up, down, 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 up to our previous strum, okay? So it's a G, down, 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 up, D, down, 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 up, A minor 7. Then you go back to G, it's the short pattern, D is the short pattern, now the C is the long pattern. So the C is down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up. Now, if you can say that out loud, then you could play it, okay? So if you just say down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up, say it like that, the way I'm saying it, and it'll start clicking, okay? So that's the whole song, nothing but the song, and there's just not anything more to it. All right, thanks for watching. Play more Ook. Any comments down below, and please subscribe.